We did have a phenomenal trip. God is growing and building his church in Haiti. It is a very poor, poverty-stricken country, but many people are becoming rich in Christ through what God is doing over there. And it was neat to be a little part of what he was doing. Here's our team. I've asked them to share in 5 words about their Haiti experience. And so they're going to try to do that. 5 words, right, guys? All right. But before they do that, Grant's got a little testimony he's going to share with you this morning.
Yeah, our Haiti trip was really amazing, and it was a great experience being able to just work with Mission of Hope down there. There's 3 main things that really stuck out to me through the trip. First off was just the work we were able to get done. It was encouraging to be able to paint 2 entire houses and then do trim on 4 other houses. We were able to do a lot more than I was expecting, which was really fun, and it was be able to be a blessing to them was really cool. Secondly was our debriefs at night. We studied through Philippians, and in Philippians 2, Paul commends the church of Philippi to not grumble in everything they do and to rejoice in everything. And that really hit me, just to not be a grumbler or complainer. And God used that to challenge me at the beginning of the week when I lost my luggage and never showed up in Haiti. So it's just a good chance for me to work on not grumbling and rejoicing instead. And lastly, and most importantly, was just how God used the Haitians to work in my life. They were just such strong Christians, the ones that are there. And especially at the church, you could see in the video just how they worship God. It was so genuine, and it was just such a challenge how they worship God like that. So thank you for all of your prayers and even the church helping out with some of the funds, and then for giving up Pastor Brad and Lisa for the week. It was a great experience. Thank you.
Thanks, Grant. Okay, we're going to do 5 words here, starting with Randy.
God's using Mission of Hope.
Seeing people through Christ's eyes.
Amazing connections in another country.
Haitians worship with, I don't know, I was planning on opting out of this because I had a testimony. So worships in Haiti was genuine, we'll say that.
Spiritual warfare is real, be prepared.
Worshiping God with the Haitians.
As impoverished people, amazing worship, and hot.
Per Philippians, be like Timothy.
Poor nation, crazy drivers, and hot.
Amazing Haitians and team members.
Undignified worship, Philippians, and amazing kids.
We have nothing without Christ.
Extreme need and sincere worship.
Seeing the way God sees.
Different culture, but same God.
Awesome. Thanks to all of you who supported us through prayer and financially. Yeah, you give this guy a hand. Thanks. You can have a seat.